How do you like to break? Do you like to just set the ball up, smash that one ball as hard as you can, hope that something falls, except that one? Or do you have a little more planned out shot, aiming that one ball to get into the side where it caroms off of that second ball? Or do you prefer to go more head on, aim through the rack, but making sure to pop that cue ball more directly towards you? Let me know if I can help you become more consistent.